So in about 5 minutes time, my good friend Ryan James is coming down and we're going to be taking some pictures of some of his amazing sculptures. This man is incredible at what he does.